Hi everybody, my name is Atanu Ghosh. I'll be taking your course on web analytics. So the course that we are going to discuss in next couple of months, web analytics, is a part of a bigger subject called digital media analytics. Now, when we say digital media analytics, we have to understand what digital media. Basically, if you see the evolution of computers from the time it started as a computing machine, just primarily used by research lab to high-end computing, and that's how the name computers came in. Then computers become more like a business process automation tool used by the companies as ERP, and then it became a personal product. And now the role of IT or computers has transformed dramatically to the extent that it has become a medium of entertainment. If we ask what is Google today, probably many of you would say it's a search engine. Or what if I say what's the Facebook, it will probably say that it's a social media. But actually, if you look at them critically, they're all media. That means they are a medium of communication between the products and services of brands and consumers.